Oh no, the floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Look here. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards.
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There.
Var, Haust, Vetter, Summa. No, that wasn't right.
There.
Var, Haust, Vetter, Summa. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. There.
House. Vower. Sumar. Vetter.
The riddle. Winter is last.
Here you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bowl!
Look out, Father!
to ride it before the floor collapses.
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
Ah.
You're cracked, you know that?
Oh well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Thank you. How was that?
You are more focused. Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri, could you take...
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I mean it. He went toward Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle had his father believes him. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me, Father. God, is it your father?
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me!
Break all your fingers!
I can't remember the last time you touched your village.
You call this a challenge? An old man in this stillborn land.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care.
Come here, Hagrid. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. The skin of your bones can barely lift the fire.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another.
focus.
I'll take the small one.
Grim lad, trying to rile you up.
Idiot!
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry.
We're coming for you.
Try again.
This is my favorite part.
Try again.
Yeah! A little run for his mortal.
Stop it!
Boy!
Blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.